In this video, I will show you how to connect your Android phone to Sony Camcorder. Then you could use your phone for monitoring, recording, as well as few settings. So let's get started. Step number one, open your Play Store and search for an app called Content Browser Mobile. Make sure it is the same app that you can see on the screen and it's by Sony Corporation. Touch install to install it. Touch open to open the app. Here we got to agree to the end user agreement, and it's a very long agreement. So touch on agree. We also got a very long privacy policy. So obviously, in order to use this, you got to press next. And here we got the privacy settings, which gives you an option to disagree. So if you don't want to agree with the privacy settings, simply touch on disagree. But in order to use the app, we need to give consent to access photos, media, and files on your device. So select allow. Now go to your camcorder and press the menu button. And then navigate to network set. Here simply select Ctrl+W/smartphone. Then it will give you SSID password as well as device name. So we got to go back to our phone and connect it to this network. Scroll down from top of your phone and then navigate to your Wi-Fi. Then hold your finger on your Wi-Fi in order to get to the Wi-Fi settings. Make sure your Wi-Fi is turned on, and then you should see your Sony's camcorder's network. So simply select it. Then it would ask you for the password, which is also provided on your camcorder. So simply enter the same password in here. Once you have entered the complete password, touch connect. If you have entered the password correctly, it should now show that the network is connected. Now go back to your app. There you should see the name of your camcorder. So simply select it. And quickly it connects and gives you a few options. The best option is its monitoring ability. So if you select monitoring, you could remotely record videos from your phone. In order to record, simply press the red button. And in order to stop the recording, press the square gray button. You could also change a few settings, such as touch focus, available when using manual focus, zoom, and iris adjustment. There is nothing much you could do with this app, but feel free to explore it further in your own time. The main purpose of this app is to remotely record your videos using your smartphone. Now I'm gonna show you how to reconnect your phone to your camcorder after turning off both the app as well as the camcorder. I will show you two methods. The first one by using NFC and the second method by using Wi-Fi. So scroll down the top of your phone in order to turn on NFC. Meanwhile, turn on your camcorder and turn over to the other side. There you should see the NFC sign. Now while your phone is on, bring your phone and touch the phone to this side of the camera. Then your Sony app should open and try to connect to the camera. It might take a while, so be patient. Here it is. We have managed to reconnect our phone to our camcorder. Now if your phone doesn't have NFC function, you could use Wi-Fi directly. In order to do that, first turn on your camera, then we need to go to the network set and select Ctrl+W/smartphone. This then will activate the Wi-Fi on our camera. Now go back to your app and select the previously connected camera. If here it doesn't connect automatically, then you need to wait a bit longer and then go to your Wi-Fi settings and again select the same Wi-Fi network of your camera. Here it is. We have managed to connect our phone to the camera using Wi-Fi.
To learn more about Sony Camcorder, you could watch my other videos in here. In order to help me to get to 100,000 subscribers, please don't forget to subscribe. And finally, if you have got any questions, please let me know in the comments below.